Hello.
Hey, Leon.
Where are we, Ole?
Well, Leon, we are in the central of Värmland, right between Stockholm and Oslo. Well, those great chanterelle.
Okay.
Here we have a few beautiful bodies. It's a high season for those now. Basically, it's the key to our success. We never buy batches from other companies. Everything we buy is with eye to eye with the picker. We have relations with about 6,000 pickers. 150-200 kilometers radius.
It's about not touching the mushroom more than necessary.
And free it from the dirt from the start before you put them in the basket. And we have professional pickers from different parts of the world. Quality is shelf life and clean mushrooms. It should be ready to go for the chef in the kitchen.
And this wood has a certain name, or this forest?
No, we don't have names on the forest.
Forest everywhere. Yeah. What are you looking for today?
Some hedgehogs, if we are lucky.
Okay, looking good.
Shelf life is the most difficult part with wild mushrooms, to keep it all the way from the forest to the chef. Handle, you can't treat mushrooms like potatoes.
Yeah,
you must
yeah.
think all the way from the moment you pick it, for the picker until he leaves it to me, and then I know exactly how to handle it. You must know what you're doing.
Yeah.
So this, we try to instruct our pickers and we motivate them with a bonus system, rewarding the qualities we want. We have done this for 20 years now, and I think we have come a long way.
Hey, Ole.
Yeah?
What's your biggest wish?
My goal is to bring this to a plate somewhere in Europe in the same shape as when I pick it. It's okay. Difficult, but it can be done. I find mushrooms fascinating for more than one reason. It's also about the mystery around different substances. We know so little. Pickers are coming in from forest. They do some sorting here and we weigh it in. We control quality. We pay them according to the quality they bring. Good weather today, so I expect around 100 pickers. My people weighing in the mushrooms, they notice if there are something special, good or bad. And they note it when we registrate this purchase. They note what they see. This individual picker's bonus can go up or down. I make it interesting for the picker to be called. It's a motivation.
It's okay. A big pick yesterday.
Can I say, for me the goal is to be the top, the leader of the world in quality, in mushroom quality. Okay.